Hey guys, it's Sundown and welcome back to my channel. So today I have entry number 11 into my Road to 1K Challenge giveaway. I did make it to 1K. Woohoo! Yay me! I'm so happy. Today's entry number 11, is Crafting with Fury, my girl. I love her. I talk to her almost every day. We just check in with each other. And let's see what she sent. Woo, that is a big package. Oh, she doesn't mind if I share her P.O. box, so she shares it on her channel. So I think that will be okay. Oh no, I'm gonna have to cut this open. She wanted to make sure this was secure. Thank you for caring, Diane. Okay, got it off. Look at this big old package. Look at this. Okay. I should have opened this up off camera. I'm sorry. All right, let's get in here. Let's see what Miss Diane sent me. I already kind of know because I peeked. And yes, she sent me some more of this caramel corn. When we did our creepy clipboard swap, she sent me some of this candy corn and I ate it so fast. And I messaged her and I was like, oh no. And she goes, what's wrong? And I said, I ate all my candy corn. It's a tragedy, a travesty. So she sent me some more. She's so sweet and thoughtful. Thank you, Diane. I love you. Oh, and she sent me some fun fur, some eyelash trim. Diane, I'll have you know that I don't have anything like this. I don't have any eyelash trim except for a little bit of black. And I think a little bit of this that you sent me. So I will put this to good use. I'm going to be making a wand. And I will be using one of these, probably this one, in my wand. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. I'm not looking at that yet. Oh, and she sent me some paper because I'm going to be doing some paper piecing. She's so kind to send me some papers because I didn't have any of those colors. So let's just see my card. Oh, this is beautiful. It just says undying love. Diane, this is going to go on my craft the wall, just so you know. I put all my stuff on my craft wall from you guys. Thank you so much. And she just says, Sundown, I know that you will be 1K in no time. You are very talented and a beautiful soul. I feel very blessed that we have met. May God bless you, Diane. Aw, Diane, that is the sweetest thing to say. I feel very blessed to have met you. You are the sweetest. Talk about sweet. That would be you. Oh my God, look what she sent me. Look at all of these sequins in here that she sent me, these clay bits. I don't have anything like that. I gotta save those. Thank you, Diane, for being so generous. It really lets you know what people think of you when they do something like that, when they send, you know, their good stuff and a lot of it. Look at it, there's little ghosties, skull and crossbones, little Jack Skellington. So cute. I'm saving all of that. Thank you. And look at this Memory Ducks card. Creep it real. So far we have all Halloween Memory Duckses. No Maggie Holmes, and that's okay. I love Halloween with every bit of me. And so here she just has Creep It Real. She has some ghosties. And she has some of these little sequins that I absolutely love. And then she put some flowers on the forehead. I love this, Diane. Thank you so much. The skull is everything. And on the back, she just says her birthday is July 19th. Her favorite colors are purple, black, and orange. Of course, the Queen of Halloween would love purple, black, and orange. Her favorite style is vintage and steampunk. And when we did our creepy clipboard swap, I did not know that. Otherwise, I would have done more steampunk and vintage, but It doesn't matter. I know for next time. Her favorite crafty items are her diamond dust and her glossy accents. And she is from Kentucky, and she has a southern drawl, and I love it. I love listening to her videos. She talks about stankin' cute. This is stankin' cute. Diane, thank you again. I just love you, girl. And I'll see you guys on the next entry video. Bye-bye.